And welcome back. We're continuing with Battle Network 6 here. And we're going to start by buying as much of that as we can. Let's see, let's go with something else. Let's fight. We can't afford that, can we? Don't need that. Let's just buy that. We'll come back later for another HP. Yeah. And these guys. And look, a program advance. Gigacannon 1. I guess this is, yeah, it's definitely no longer a Zeta Cannon. Let's see here. And let's just throw our new little bomb. And continue on our way. Zenny? Or... no, it was a chip. Now, the graffiti said somewhere... oh, there we go. Go to Central Area 3. And I bet we can run for these guys now. Yep. Here's the door. And this is Central Area 3. Nice giant hole right in the middle there. Since we need another unlocker chip. And these guys. Let's go up here. And look. Two statues. Side beast. Yep, that's us. We're the Gregor version. And that's the Legend of the Side Beast. And I guess we have to get out of here now. Was that the chip I just bought at the store, I wonder? No, but if we can get an M chip, we can get another program advance. Well, huh, I had no clue I already had it. So let's go ahead and throw that in there. Take out a ball. There we go. Now we have another program advance. Lucky us. And it's time to go to bed. There's Lance Dad. And some guy in a suit. Americane, huh? Yeah, there's a lot of talking here. Okay then. The next day. We're back in school. Apparently, Mick's not here. And there he is. Better late than never. And look, he has a little penguin man with him. The penguin won't stay away from him for some reason. Not a pigeon. It's not a pelican either. Now that that scene's out of the way, let's see what's next. Of course, there's another school bell. And the penguin's still falling in trouble, apparently. It's looking like we're going to feed the penguins. But where is the biology teacher, I wonder? Yeah, these people are no help. We just want to know where the biology teacher is. Let's try in here. No, we wanted the biology teacher, not to trade chips. Man, no one here is any help at all. All we want to know is where the teacher's at. Still, we haven't found the biology teacher. Maybe you're... Yeah, we finally found the teacher. Now, where the heck is the aide? Great. Once again, we get to talk to, I guess, just about everybody until we find whoever this person is. Let's go back in the classroom first. Nope, not that person. running out of time, too. That's the trading ship person. Well, I'm gonna go and end this segment since I'm almost out of time. I'll see you guys next time where we find the aid and beat the penguins.